and energy just kind of flowing out of everybody right now. I mean, Josh Merkus is an experienced player, as is Riley Johnson. Usually that doesn't happen, but you're really seeing those first game jitters here.
Certainly there are a few nuances and rules to power chair football, which Tony will be explaining to us as we see them